first impact is like its form. All of the details, how they come together as an object.
This is about want. You know, this isn't about need. You don't need 60 pairs of shoes.
Because the shoe's so beautiful. And the shoe makes you feel great. And it makes your clothes look amazing.
I have no idea. I would imagine I have approximately somewhere around 300 pairs of shoes here.
A shoe tells who you are. It kind of tells a story about you.
Je ne sais pas par quel circuit ce désir de chaussure passe, mais ça ne passe pas par la raison, ça ne passe pas par le cortex. Chez certaines filles, les chaussures, c'est un truc, c'est compulsif.
One of the great things about high heels is the way it changes your whole body. It's more flattering. It's a fact.
La femme a un rapport complètement assez charnel avec les souliers. Le soulier n'est pas un objet, le soulier est vraiment un apanage.
Say that one element that goes on your feet can actually change the mood of your entire look, your entire behavior. I mean, that's power.
Do you know what you can do or how you can have your lover on like every word that you say with just a pair of shoes on? Try it.